Walmart should be enthusiastic about Tesla's vision for electric transport, since it is quadrupling the size of its semi order. The retailer is buying 30 additional semis in addition to the 10 that it bought in November 2017, with the last batch going to Canada. The first 20 will reinforce the Walmart Central fleet in Missisauga, while the rest will support a future compliance center in Surrey, BC, which will depend solely on electric vehicles. It is part of a broader strategy that will allow Walmart's Canadian branch to rely exclusively on alternative energy for its fleet in 2028. Semi's 500-mile range is apparently well suited to Walmart's usage habits, which revolve around one-day round trips. In other words, it would not work so well for multi-day trips or multiple points where there would not be many opportunities to recharge. This is not the largest order. PepsiCo, for example, has 100 on deck. It does represent a vote of confidence from an important brand, however, and that could be crucial for Tesla when it is still trying to win over customers ahead of the start of the semi-2019 production, especially when the competition is breathing in its neck.